Hey guys, how are you doing? This is your friend Manav from Civil Center, and I welcome all of you back to another video tutorial on Tekla Structural Designer. So friends, today we'll discuss about how to create a tapered slab in Tekla Structural Designer software. So without wasting any time, let's get started. So basically, as you can see here, we have a particular building model here in which we have opened a particular level. So here we want to provide a tapered slab. So basically, sometimes the tapered slab is provided when we have a boundary and we want to provide a cantilever slab, you know, of different widths here and of different width here. So in those cases, we can provide a particular tapered slab. So let us find out how to do that in this particular software. So for starters, just we'll just go to this particular drop down, in which we go to the model, and then under the heading of slabs, we have this drop down in which we can select the slab opening or the slab overhang or, you know, the column drop. So now we need to create the slab overhang. So we'll select that. So you should remember that this option will only work in your 2D view. So basically you need to first select a span. So I want to provide my slab overhang or cantilever slab along this span. So I'll just click on here and then double click on here. So my slab overhang has been created. I'll click on escape, and after clicking on escape, I'll just select this. And if I want, I can increase the width of it. Let's say I want a width of 700 mm. So 700, as you can see here, this has increased. And if you want, you can delete these beams also, but I'll keep this beam. So as you can see, the overhang, if we just switch on to the 3D view, you can just watch the overhang of the slab. This acts as a cantilever slab here. Now, what we can do is we can just make it tapered. Suppose, let's go back to our plan view or the 2D view. And now we can just make it tapered. We can select this. And after that, we have an option of tapered here. Please, you can zoom on to this. So, in the option of tapered, I can make the particular cantilever slab tapered. So the first option is for the right portion, and the second, that is the width 2, is for the left portion. So if I just make it, I'll do it 600, and then width 2 I'll do as 400. So I have created a tapered slab here. So the width 2 is this one, this width, and that is the starting, and the width 1 is this portion. So like this, you can create a tapered slab in this particular software. As you can see here also, here if you see in the 3D view, we have successfully made a tapered slab. So friends, this option is helpful if you want to create cantilever slab and you want to create a tapered portion. So thanks for watching this video. Hope you like it. And if you want more such tutorials on Tekla Structural Designer, stay tuned to our channel. And let me tell you that we are the authorized training center of Trimble Tekla. So if you want to get professional training from us in this software, we teach the complete package, that is from the starting basics to how to create a structural drawing economically and safely in this particular software, and we have other courses also. So if you're interested to join us or take any professional guidance from us, you can contact us using the number given in the description. You can drop a message at WhatsApp, or you can also register using the link and then get trained from us. So friends, that's all for today. Hope you have had a great day. Bye bye. Stay connected.